My name is Stephanie Kniep. I'm head of IR of Lenzing AG Austria. Lenzing is the world market leader of man-made cellulosic fibers. This means viscose, modal and especially tensile, the most sustainable fiber worldwide at the moment. For a long time I have been working in IR since more than 15 years. With Lenzing I am since 2012, but I have a very long time experience in smaller companies, medium-sized companies and now in a bigger one. Lenzing is in the ATX, this means the Austrian DAX. Challenges are always crisis communications. When I started at Lenzing, prices went down very heavily. So I had to explain a lot about the cost-cutting program which we made, what are our strategies to get into a better situation. So the challenges are always to create trust and have a transparent communication. I had a very, very tough year, a lot of conferences, so I'm very much on the road. I have a lot of contacts with investors and also in general the capital community. I had more than 600 contacts last year. So we did also a very, very big capital markets day with a webcast, which was a very great success. And what I have learned really in my during my job is that constant contact and a transparent communication is really the A and O of the communication of an IR manager.